So, you should know that I won't be taking that deal that you offered. I would never accept felony charges for anything that we've done.
I know.
I'm not a felon.
That's probably true.
But I also can't have you digging around in my life for the next 10 years, hanging this around my neck. Look, I love a good battle. But this is very bad for my business. So we need to come to some sort of conclusion.
We can probably do that.
Good.
So I hear you closed on this terminal today.
Yeah, it looks that way.
I didn't realize this is what you had in the works.
For a very long time.
This could put you in quite a powerful position. I mean, you get this place up and running, it'll have significant influence, politically speaking. We all have our ambitions, Abel. But sometimes we need help to get there.
Yes.
You've come a very long way. In a very short time.
Well, it doesn't feel that way. But you should know that I have always taken the path that is most right.
Most right.
The result is never in question for me. Just what path do you take to get there? And there is always one that is most right. And that is what this is.
I hope so.
Ah!